Good evening to everyone from www.foodislanka.com. So we are in a tour in the hill country, the central province of Sri Lanka. The climate is cold and the environment is relaxing. So we have found this new place called the Sackville, and we have our GM, the group GM of this place, called Mr. Roshan Fernando. So welcome and thank you for having us here. So this place, how did the name come to be?
Well, actually, to tell you the truth, that you know, we never had a restaurant here. We opened the hotel about 2 years ago, the Golden Reach.
Right.
And thereafter, we thought that the Golden Reach should have a separate restaurant.
Right.
And in Nuwara Eliya district, we don't have a restaurants like a pub or, you know, a real kind of pub or a bistro.
Okay.
And we had that in mind that we should have a separate restaurant.
Right.
Where we got this name from Germany. You know, they have the Sackville, you know, restaurants there.
Yeah.
And the ambience here is totally different, as you can see.
Mm.
That is cylindrical and also with all glass.
Yes.
Covered. And the uniqueness of this place is that you can see all the tea valleys here.
Exactly.
And it's fantastic atmosphere. Good. That you can get in this restaurant as far as the ambience is concerned.
Right. So when it came to the concept, you touched base on the concept a bit, but when it comes to the interior, the furniture, there is a bit of a luxurious European type concept. So how did you all come up with that?
Well, we were thinking of a pub style.
Right.
Concepts, and we thought that we should do it a little bit of, since that is this place is called Little England.
Yeah.
That we thought that we should have something about England as well, so that we got all the interiors and everything which is pertaining to the English pubs.
Love.
That's what we have, and the cuisine also here that is very unique. And we have everything, a little bit of international. We have Italian cuisine, we have Sri Lankan, we have Indonesian.
Yeah.
And also we have Indians, because a lot of Indians are around.
Right.
Here.
Right.
So we have all this type of cuisine, and also the wood fire pizzas, you know, that is very famous here, and lovely beers to go with this.
So what are the opening hours of this?
Well, we start at 11 o'clock in the morning and going on till 11 o'clock in the evening.
So
yes.
All 7 days?
All 7 days is open, that's right.
And so how is your kitchen staff and the front of staff, because they play a major role when it comes to the clients and the customers?
Well, all our staff has been selected by us, you know, with the background of experience that they have.
Right.
So when we have done our training to suit this occasion and this beautiful place. And all our chefs also been trained, and we have done the food practicals, and we have created a menu where the people would appreciate, and where you don't find this type of restaurant in Nuwara Eliya.
Right.
So that we want to be different to others.
That's, so uniqueness is a good quality.
Yes.
Also, we are also heading to the New Year season or the April season. Any promotions or any giveaways that you all have planned for the clients to walk in?
Yeah, definitely. We have now started already our, you know, the ladies night, and we are having it on every Wednesday.
Right.
And where the ladies will get the drinks free, and we are trying to promote that as well. And then we have the, you know, get one buy one free concepts.
Okay.
And also during the season we want to have the beer festival with the beer towers and all those, and there are a lot of sausages, and action stations will be laid out so that the people could come over and spend the whole evening with us. Oh, it will start from morning, so that we will have some activities as well.
Lovely.
And the live band to perform.
That's nice. So smoothing band, and like you said, to enjoy the food and the beverages that they have in line, there's a lovely scenery. There's a lot of mountains, there's greenery where we'll smooth your mind after a busy schedule, busy time that you have had in your work or anywhere. This is a place that you need to visit and just experience it. So we have had the blessing to enjoy some of the variety of the food that they have. Like he said, it's a multi-cuisine restaurant. So we have had that ability to taste it. So stay tuned to www.foodislanka.com for the full review of this place, so that you can be prepared to come here and enjoy this beautiful place. So thank you, Mr. Roshan. Thank you.